The next one, we had to do a little Welsh one, given the Welsh heart that's thumping away in here. And the other one over there. And this guy knows some Welsh people. And he's married to a Welsh lady over there, so there's a bit of Welsh in it. And I'm supposed to try and do this in the Welsh accent, but I used to talk with a Welsh accent before I went abroad to work in Bristol, and I lost it. it's in English, so you're all right there. It's written by one of the heroes of my youth, who was Dylan Thomas. He wrote a play for radio, which was broadcast on the BBC, BBC Radio, in the 50s. It's a story about a little town in South Wales called Llareggu, which some of us might know, and I won't go into this, but some of us might know that means nothing at all in English, written backwards. Think about that, I can't say it in German. It's called Under Milkwood, and in this little bit, it's a short prayer. I must tell you one thing. After the third verse, we hum a little bit. That's not because we've forgotten the words. it would be nice if you join in and hum quietly as we do. What Dylan does, he gets the Reverend Eli Jenkins to step out of his house, Bethesda House. He looks up at Llareggu Hill and he intones his sunset prayer, it's called. How do we do this? In the morning when I wake, a little bread, dear Lord, I make. Oh, please keep thy loving eye on all poor creatures born to die. And every evening at sundown, I ask a blessing on our town. For whether we last the night or not, I'm sure is always touch and go. We are not wholly bad or good. Live our lives under milkwood, and though I know it's be the first, to see our best side, not our worst. We'll say goodbye.